Welcome back to Spellum Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we're going to work with the Pythagorean Theorem. If you find today's tutorial to be helpful, please like, share, and or subscribe. And also don't forget to leave some comments below. Here we have a right triangle, and we're trying to solve for the missing leg. And to do that, we're going to use the Pythagorean Theorem. And that equation is, or the formula is, a squared plus b squared is equal to c squared, where a and b are the legs and c is the hypotenuse, which is the side opposite the 90 degree angle. In this problem here, we see that we don't have a, so we're going to write a squared plus, in this case, b squared is 24. So 24 squared is equal to c squared, which would be the 25 squared. Here we need to subtract the 24 squared from both sides. In doing so, it's eliminated on the left hand side. And then we have a squared is equal to 25 squared minus 24 squared. Next thing we need to do is take the square root of both sides so that we can isolate the a squared. We just want it to be a. So here we have a is equal to the square root of 25 squared minus 24 squared. And now we need to begin to evaluate the two numbers that are squared. 25 squared is 625. And 24 squared is 576. Then we can do our subtraction inside here. So a is equal to, when we subtract those two, we come out with the square root of 49. And the square root of 49 is 7. So here we found length a to be 7. That sums up this tutorial. If you found it helpful, please like, share, and or subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching.